Hi everyone, I'm Emily, and today we are going over the science behind the water in the upside down cup experiment. This experiment is all about air pressure. For us earthlings, we have air pressure all around us, bearing down on us all the time. At sea level, air pressure is 14.7 pounds per square inch, or 101,325 pascals. That is a lot. That's like holding a jug of milk on the tip of your finger. It's really heavy. So if it's so heavy, why doesn't it crush our bodies? Well, it's because our bodies were literally made for this. Our bones and our skin are really strong. And the empty spaces in our body are filled with air and liquid that have their own pressure that's pushing back out at that atmospheric pressure. Not only does this air pressure not crush us, we need it to survive. This is why astronauts wear spacesuits in the vacuum of space. They're literally bringing their own air pressure with them. So for this experiment, you need a cup of water, a piece of cardboard, or you could use an index card, and you should be doing this over the sink, or like me, you could do it over a bowl. So all you need to do is take your glass, put your piece of cardboard or whatever you have right over it, and flip your cup. A little water will come out, that's okay. And in 3, 2, 1, what? The water stays in the glass. Let's talk about what's happening here. We have air pressure pushing on our glass every which way, but especially on the bottom, pushing that water up. You also see this pocket of air at the top. Some people have said that, you know, the water falls down and now we've created a low pressure environment and that's sucking the water up. That's not what's happening here. There's still air pressure in that little pocket and that's pushing down on our water. So from that relatively low pressure, we have a small arrow pushing down on our water. We have the weight of the water due to the force of gravity pushing down. So that's the second arrow pushing down, but we have a big arrow pushing up from our air pressure. And that air pressure arrow is bigger than the sum of the small arrow from the air pressure in here and the bigger arrow from the weight of the water here. And so our air pressure keeps our water in the glass. Da, 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 da. This experiment only works when you hold the cup really steady so that that air pressure is evenly distributed upwards. Even the slight disturbance of the system, you will create an imbalance and all of the water will come falling out. And that is the science behind the water in the upside down glass experiment.